which was just a routine affair which received the heat from their orders. After this, they went into the main room, which was very warm and full of steam. There, they lay on the floor and started sweating, and the slaves made sweating easy with strong injections. At the end of the operation, the doctor went into the main room, and while they were crouching down, they had their bodies fully sweated. After a bit of rest and massages, the doctor went back to the